name is Laura Pinasco. I'm the captain of Ocean Rover. We are loading cattle and discharging port will be Panjang in Indonesia. The cargo on this voyage will be around 16,500 cattle, and all for one port of discharging.
My name is Serena. I come from Italy, Tuscany, beautiful Tuscany. I'm 35 years old and chief officer of Ocean Rover. My first time on the livestock, but I was making the 2 months at Dover overlap with the previous chief officer. Now we are here in Darwin, and we are going to bring this roughly 60,000 cattle to Panjang Indonesia.
This is a big question. Sometimes good, sometimes not so good, but okay, it's choice is a lifestyle. If you are seaman, it's lifestyle, always traveling, and you used to do this kind of life, no? Working with different people, nationality, eating different food, traveling around the world. Sometimes if you are lucky, visit a different country, like we are doing now. No.
Both of us doesn't like to match the meat.
Yeah, we are very
we are in love with the animals.
Yes, we like the animal, but we are follow very healthy. We have also many
diet.
Indian on board, and they're eating a lot of vegetable. It's not a good answer maybe, but everybody here is focused on the animal welfare. Also the control of job and all is...
We are really treated like a passenger.
Yeah, really like a passenger. But maybe sometimes better.
Yeah.
Than